Hi friends, you are watching NoiseCast, your channel. Today we talk about what are pulsars. To know about pulsars, watch this full video. So let's we start our video. A pulsar is a highly magnetized rotating compact star that emits beam of electromagnetic radiation out of its magnetic poles. In this picture, you can understand it easily. This radiation can be observed only when a beam balance of emission is pointing toward Earth. Basically, it is a type of dying star called a neutron star. A neutron star that spins is called a pulsar. Pulsars spin because the stars from which they formed also rotate, and the collapse of the stellar material will naturally increase the pulsar's rotation speed, bring mass closer to the center of a spinning object, increases its rotation speed. Its equator is spinning at approximately 24% of the speed of light, or over 70,000 km per second. Astronomers have discovered a pulsar that's not a neutron star at all, but a white dwarf. It's the first white dwarf pulsar ever discovered after more than 50 years of searching the skies for such an object. So friends, that's all for this video. If you like this video, press like button and please share this video to all your friends and families. If you're new in our channel, press subscribe button and press bell icon to get all new videos. That's all for video. We'll meet in next video. For that time, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.